She's blonde, beautiful, mysterious, and she wants you to take her home. And now you can. What if it's to redecorate your living room? These life-size frames of Marilyn Monroe in mosaic still take your breath away. This is a limited collection of world-famous photographer Milton Green's photographs of the diva, which have been transformed into mosaic art. Ceases, the art mosaic factory from Italy, is showcasing the collection across India, bringing these rare, iconic images of the infamous blonde in her intimate moments for your admiration.
These are very special photographs to begin with. Milton Green had a live-in relationship with Monroe, so I think he's got some of her most stunning pictures. And this is the first time they've been translated into mosaic.
Whether it's your love for pop art, Marilyn, or just some good old crazy home decor, this is a piece to look into for sure. And all of it in mosaic. Just imagine Milton Green's life-size image of Marilyn Monroe in mosaic, looking at you in your bedroom or living room. Now that's definitely a way of waking up in the morning and living it in style.
The Monroe portraits inlaid in mosaic and framed in varnished wood are definitely eye-catching. But how much of a dent can one such piece make to your pocket? For a 9x7 feet frame of mosaiced Monroe, you'll have to shell out between 30 and 38 lakh rupees. And for a smaller frame, you'll spend somewhere between 5 to 8 lakh rupees.
Important five-star hotel might need a piece like this in order to attract and satisfy and justify the prices, high prices. So, of course, we are having few requests, not many.
While smaller, more affordable pieces may be fast sellers, organizers of the event do believe that an exhibit such as this one is more for the benefit of Monroe lovers than serious art buyers. Anjana Panna, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.